No, it's not.
Luckily,
you but I didn't see that at all. I seen your light and all of a sudden, what the fuck?
Is he okay?
Sorry?
Is he okay? It just happened. Because I'm following that guy. I'm following this guy. Yeah. Are you okay? Or are we gonna call 911?
I think we are, there's an accident here at near Sikamoos.
Just one,
just one.
Okay, is anyone pinned or trapped inside?
Wala kaibigan, no? Hindi pwede ito. Baka mamaya makakuryente pa tayo dyan eh. Tamang-tama ito sa gitna. Yeah, you hit that thing.
I did. How did that?
You don't see that when you're driving? Because there's already... there's already accident happened there. It's right there, it just happened. Is he okay?
Sorry?
Is he okay? It just happened. Because I'm following that guy. I'm following this guy, yeah. Are you okay? Or are we gonna call 911?
Yeah, call...
Are you the one who I just following? I think you're the one I'm following. You did... Oh God! Call 911.
Hey guys, hindi na tayo maka ano dito, hindi na tayo maka ano kasi may bar itong pole, yung kuryente, oh. Kailangan may 911 dito.
Oh my God! Diretso siya. Are you alone inside? Are you with somebody else?
Solo.
Boss. Are you holding your? It's dry or what?
You call 911.
I'm gonna call. You call 911.
Yeah.
Tentay banda naman. Ha? Dito pa lang. Sika mo pa lang.
We are here. I think we are, there's an accident here at near Sikamoos. I think someone, he's hurt.
The driver or what? The truck is hurt.
Maybe he just bring ambulance.
And also, the road is blocking with the wire because he hit the. I think he hit something in the pool.
Hindi mo pwedeng
ano? Ay, hindi mo pwedeng ano? Nasagasaan pa niya, ano? Puro... Sinagasaan niya yung ano? Siguro...
We are stuck here right now.
There's a wire.
There's a wire
on the road,
yeah.
Yeah, we cannot just pass in there.
There's a pole on the road right now.
Kaya mga kaibigan, no? Hindi pwede ito. Baka mamaya makakuryente pa tayo dyan eh. Tamang-tama ito sa gitna ng ano. Tapos si kaibigan
tumakot. It's not us, it's a different driver. Not us, it's a different driver.
Just send somebody here.
Yeah, just send somebody else. It's a semi-truck accident.
Okay, so stop yelling at me. Tell me what happened so I can send the right kind of help.
The semi-truck is on the ditch right now.
There's a truck in the ditch?
Yeah, and the pole was hit, so the electric line is all over the road.
Yeah, across the road.
Traffic stuck.
Yeah.
Hello? Did they hit a pole?
Yeah, they hit a pole, yeah.
Okay, are you with them right now?
Yes, so
there's
40 people.
Okay, how many people are hurt?
Yeah, I don't need ambulance.
Yeah, he needs ambulance. I think he's hurt.
How many people are hurt?
Just one.
Okay, how old does he look?
How old are you?
27,
he's 27. Yeah, he's awake. He's with us right now. Yes, yeah. I think he broke his arm or something.
Okay, and is it just one vehicle or more than one?
Just one.
Just one. Okay. Okay, is anyone pinned or trapped inside?
No, no, he's outside with us, with us.
Okay, was anyone thrown from the vehicle?
No, no one.
No, okay. Does everyone appear to be completely awake?
Yes, yeah, we are awake, yeah.
Okay, good. Any, are there any obvious injuries?
I think his hand is broken. It's obvious.
His arm is broken?
Yeah.
Okay, is it his forearm or the upper arm?
Forearm. Wrist and forearm, yeah.
Okay. Is there any serious bleeding?
No, I don't see anything.
Okay. I'm sending the paramedics to help him, but stay on the line and I'll tell you what to do next.
Okay.
Okay, so don't splint any injuries and don't move him unless he's in danger.
Okay.
For everyone's safety, I want you to stand clear of any traffic and put on some hazard lights.
Okay.
Now, you said it's a truck. What color is the truck?
It's a white 53-foot trailer.
Western Cargo Transport.
Yeah, Western Force Transport.
Western Force Transport, the number. The truck. That's mine, yeah. I've been following him.
Pardon me?
So he put inside the truck? That side?
Yeah,
that
side.
Made little bomb.
It's not too much place, but you can come here. You just stay in the side. You can stay here until we wait for that rescue. Yeah, buddy. Oh, careful there, man, careful. Yeah, I've been following him.
Okay, for sure. I
don't have.
What are you howling? What is he howling right now?
Oh, he's going to.
No. What is he howling? What's on your trailer?
T-Force.
Huh?
T-Force.
T-Force?
Yeah. His company. His company with T-Force.
No, I mean,
what is inside there?
What's inside the trailer?
Electronic things.
Huh?
Electronic things.
Electronic things.
Why did he ask Thomas? He just gonna send people here.
Okay.
He asked Thomas, why did he just...
Okay, perfect.
It's not bleeding, right?
No.
It's just something is hit you, probably something in there. That's hurt.
No, yeah.
So what happened? You did not see it?
I see that. Did it spark?
No, it's not.
Luckily, you
but I didn't see that at all. I seen your light in the road. Then what the fuck?
Yeah, because I was.
Well, I have to shut down my light. Shit.
Shut down my truck. There you are. Did you eat something? What's happened with the truck?
Nothing.
No, nothing?
Nothing, I'm gone. I'm good.
Okay. Good, you're good. Nakalusot pa ito kasi sinagasaan niya yung ano eh. Yung wire doon. So ay, nag-cost na agad ng traffic mga kaibigan. Ayan. Sinusundan namin yan eh. Sinusundan namin itong truck na ito eh, dire-diretso eksakto eh. Tapos ito naman, balak umuburtik sa akin, hindi niya alam eh. Tanggal eh. Ang oras dito mga kaibigan, nandito pa lang tayo sa Sikamos, alas 7 pa lang ng umaga. At sana may rescuer nang darating. Ito kanina yung sinusundan namin. O sinusundan ko kasi akong nagda-drive. Nagulat ako bakit parang dumiritso na yun ako. Tapos may wire na, no? Wire na nakalawit na ganyan. Sabi ko, yun nga yung sinusundan ko. Mabilis siya. Matulin. Ayan, nakikinig lang. Tapos tumawag na yun si kanakan ng rescuer. Ano sabi ng rescuer?
Papunta na daw.
They're on the way now?
They're on the way now.
You can close the, you feel cold. Buhayin mo nga yung sano ka nakan sa loob ng natin. Yeah, that one is from there over there is it's
yeah, yeah, the
street one. Yeah, yeah, street one. So if you, cause he's, I think he's running to pass. I cannot pass him. He passed me and I'm trying to pass him too. You're the one that been driving the Whistling Star there. No, yeah. That's the second. Yo.
Yeah, the behind you is me.
Oh yeah, yo.
Yeah.
He is so fast, and I know that you've been following me because I don't like the light. So okay. I am trying to catch up him too, but unfortunately he ended up here, and I saw there is a. That's why I stopped. When you told me, when I see you, that's why I told you to stop because you can't go. Alapitan ko lang, si kanakan kanina agad yung lumapit eh. Kasi siya yung nasa sleeper. Antayin natin yung responde. We're gonna wait for the rescuer. We cannot go. Jump to cut this. This line here. Electrical?
This is there before or?
No, it's just happened.
It just happened.
Yeah, because he hit that thing.
Okay.
Good thing because I am the one following him. Okay. And I saw that. That's why I stopped. I saw this one. Because if I don't see this one, I probably hit this one too.
Fire!
Good thing because I already just wake up because my team partner is the one who driving in the night.
Okay.
And then I am fresh. I am fresh. That's what happened. He's okay in there?
He's okay.
Yeah.
Where you from? Philippines?
Yeah, I'm from Philippines. So,
Ethiopia.
Ethiopia.
Africano.
Okay. Africano, okay. Kung hindi ko nakita siya, at kung hindi ko nakita itong wire na to, mga kaibigan, malamang talagang kumbaga sa ano, nasayot sana ako. Yeah, we'll open at the back if you want. Or in the side, yeah. Hi guys, nandiyan na yung ating rescuer na ambulance. Ambulance pa lang yan, pero yung gagawa na ito, malamang matatagalan pa yan. Sabi niya, naksidente daw siya dahil mayroon siyang iniwasang
salakyan?
Hindi, hayop. He yielding animal.
Binanggan niya na lang yung hayop. Naku!
Isa yun yung sabi niya eh.
Itong disinsya niya yung dali.
Oo. Well, ito yung magagawa dyan. Tapos nakita nila may pool na rin dito. Guys, nandiyan na yung ambulance. Kinuha na yung driver. At the same time, ewan ko kung may darating na ring rescuer upang sa ganun putulin yan. Itulog pa siguro natin, kanakan. Mukhang tagilid tayo rito.
Kala ko kanina nang sumisigaw ko, ano na nangyari? Kala ko may nangyari na, nabangga ka na moose o deer kanina eh.
Hindi.
May balak accident.
Oo. Oh. Kasi I've been following this guy eh. Tambilis niya magpatakbo, hindi ko talaga maabutan eh. Kasi naka 105 na nga ako. Naga 105 na nga ako eh.
Antok yan.
Oo. Oh. Naga 105 na nga ako eh, and siya, hindi ko pa rin maabutan.
Siguro ayaw niya din ilagay dyan sa kabila kasi bangin ata yun eh.
Oh, ewan ko. Eh, ito talaga ang pupuntan niyan.
Nanindi. Oo, kasi ito yung lane natin.
Oo, oh, ang alam ko talaga dyan, hindi niya talaga namalayan na yan ang ano. Kala niya, ano, kukurbahan. Wala mga kaibigan, wala pa yan. Abangan natin yung magpuputol nito. Ah. Yeah. Andiyan na yung mga rescuer, mga kaibigan. Sa tapalagayin ni Vanilla, makakadaan tayo dyan. Ay, ikakat nila yon, yung wire na yon. Extrication team. Yeah, sir. Are you guys cutting the wire?
Oh, hell no.
Oh, you're not. That's not the one. That's not your job.
Oh,
no. Oh my God, we're gonna stay here. In a while, yeah, I guess so.
Have a good nap.
Yep.
Have a good nap.
Good nap. Oh God, we're gonna nap.
Good nap.
Yeah, mutton.
Have a good nap.
Ayan guys, good morning. Ayan at nandito tayo. Nandito pa rin tayo na Idlib ko. At medyo maliwanag na. At nandito na rin sa harapan natin yung mga police, mga rescuer. At sana maputol na nila itong itong wire na nandyan. Makita ninyo guys, nandyan pa rin yung sasakyan. Bababa lang ako, check ko lang yung mga hoses natin. Nakikita nyo yung nangyari. Kanina hindi natin masyadong makita, pero ngayon makikita na natin. Tapos yung wire na yan, sana maputol na rin nila yan. At the same time, check na rin natin itong equipment natin. Okay, so good, may alarm code siya. I-check ko mamaya yan. Are you guys cutting it now?
You gotta wait for hydro.
Not yet? Doing the pre-trip. Check natin police dyan. Oh, nakikita nyo itong traction na to. Mula doon mga kaibigan hanggang dito, akala niya ito yung karsada. Siguro kayo nagkamali yan. Dinire-diretso niya yan. As you guys can see, ewan ko kung hanggang kailan nila tatanggalin itong wire na to para makadaan na tayo. Ilang oras na rin tayo rito, nakatulog na pati ako. If you mind me asking, Mr. Officer, how long they will come to come cut those things?
What?
How long they will come to cut out?
We don't know.
No idea yet?
Okay.
So as you guys can see,
that's okay, closer.
Hey. Yeah. Though getting closer, it's a Peterbilt. Oh, Kenworth pala. Kenworth yung truck nila. Wala, madelay na naman tayo rito. Umaga na ngayon. Guys, mukhang dumating na yung rescuer natin na para putulin yung wire na yun, no? As you guys can see, hindi tayo pwedeng lumapit yan at baka mamaya live pa yan, tumalasik pa yan, mayayari tayo yun. At may mga police doon at baka mamaya madali tayo. Kitang kita mga kaibigan, no? Ganyan pala buhay ng mga mga electrician. Buti ka mo yung isang trappers ka kanina,
nakita niya sa video. Sinagasaan yan, kaya nabali yun, naputol eh. Ganun ang ano nila. Natin pwedeng lapitan. Nandito lang tayo. Kitang-kita si boss mo, ha? Yun, naputo na. Tsaka pa lang nila yata siguro pupuntahan yan. Kasi hindi pwedeng galawin yan kasi may live na kuryente. Diyan na yung mga pulis. Pinutol na. Makakawalan na tayo mamaya. Yan naman. Yung mga rescuer na pulis. Hindi nila basta kasi lapitan din yan eh. Hanggat hindi na puputol yung wire na yan eh. Kasi yung wire na yan guys, yung ano eh. Inspection sa loob, tinitignan. Yan. Sila muna yung pinapaunang umalis. Susunod na tayo. Yan, guys. But anyways, ayun mga kaibigan, but anyways, no? Nakita natin yung sitwasyon at hanggang dito na lang muli ang ating pag-coverage dito sa video vlog na to. At inabot kami ni Jay ng mga ilang oras dahil lamang dito. At sana ay makalabas na rin kami. At maraming salamat sa inyong walang sawang pag-support at panonood sa mga video vlog ko. Video vlog namin ni Kanakan, ni Jed. Thank you guys and have a good day. No? Bye. Lakay Pinoy Tracker.